Hey, what is going on, Sound Squad? It is me, and in today's video, as you can see in the thumbnail, we are going to be doing how many rubber bands does it take to explode mustard and a pear. Let's see what happens. Alright, so I'm going to go with the pear first, so let's get started. And it's already starting to have pressure, so let's just keep going. You know what? This thing is being bad. That doesn't work. That's what you get. This is what you get for not exploding when I told you to. Bad.